Los Angeles, California.
IBF Junior Featherweight Champion of the World, Manny Pacquiao.
As Pacquiao tries to work the body, Pacquiao with a good left hand. And a big shot by Pacquiao, and he's in trouble. That might be the 28th, and it is. A tremendous sudden power by Manny Pacquiao. That fly was out of crowd pleasing style.
Congratulations, Manny. When you saw him come out with that style in which he was bending at his waist almost down to the canvas, what was your first thought?
Nung makita mong mababa ang kanyang strategy, anong ginawa mong pag-iisip?
Relax and be careful to his overhand.
So he was saying you would be careful of his overhand. Did he look like an amateur to you, and you felt that it was just a very short time until you were able to connect?
I saw in the tape his fight before. I know I can beat him knockout.
All right. So you've scored a knockout. Where does Manny Pacquiao go now? Do you want to fight somebody like Paulie Ayala or some other top 122 pounder, or do you want to go right to the featherweight limit at 126?
Kung ngayon nanalo ka, gusto mo bang labanan, tumaas ka, labanan sa Ayala o featherweight, ano bang plano mo?
First of all, I want to fight Barrera, especially Barrera and Paulie Ayala, and anytime I'm ready, and anybody in featherweight division.
Thank you very much. Again, congratulations, Manny.